Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony Johnson.
Me right now.